strong, positive, brave, confident, but sometimes sensitive. I'm a Yazidi photojournalist and I'm a human rights activist. I'm doing this work to tell the story of my people. Storytelling is important to teach a history of a culture, to express ourselves and to emotionally feel what the others have been through and to reconfirm our humanity.
And this is for her work to carry the voices of Yazidi girls and refugees to the international community. Congratulations.